Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we are starting Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge. I wanted to play this, but it is... I was not good. So... I already watched all this before, but... I mean, I guess we can watch it again. No.
Select your hero.
Select my hero. Okay, range. Can't tell. That really isn't the speed, though. I feel like Leonardo is, like, most balanced.
Let's get our shells and gear.
Okay.
Turtles, let's get our shells and gear.
Okay, our shells are in gear. What's on the news? Good evening, New York. Welcome back to the Vernon Views, where the views are is always. Crystal clear today on today's show. A gift from you. Thanks for... what's going on? Where's the gift receipt? Crystal clear. Sup, New York. Interrupt the program to give you chaos. Haha. The Statue of Liberty. Gang makeover is going to look better than ever. Keep it locked here on Bebop's Beats. And to see your debut, I missed it. What the shell? We got to get to Channel 6. I agree. Okay, I have to get to Channel Studio 6. Hello, Shredder. Okay, not ideal. I feel like I have more experience with these style of games because of a game. What game did I play recently? It was a game. Okay.
Hi-ya! I gotta focus.
There we go. Fuck, you landed straight on me. That was not fair.
I must have zoned out. Ready for a little workout, guys.
There we go. Okay, doing good, doing good, doing good. Whoops. What's going on is I'm saving your ass. Okay. There we go. What's this? I see. We have challenges. Why do you have frozen ham? Awesome. No one stuck behind doors. Okay. Okay. Was too far away. Hi-ya! Hello. Okay, bad news for. Fuck you. I'm not being too hot. That was difficult.
Cowabunga!
Okay.
No, you lose.
And now I have to follow you. Mind you, we have to stop Shredder regardless. Radical, you've unlocked a special request. This is a special request.
I need my papers back. Now hurry.
I have.
I need my papers back. Now hurry.
Okay. So I already got one.
3 p.m.
And they stole our tires. Definitely the purple ones are the easiest to fight. Just, it's normally a numbers game with them. Shit. Winnie. No! Winnie, honey bunny. Can you lie down?
Oh, thank you. Sorry about the bother.
Hi-ya!
This is the second secret? Okay, so we have one more secret to find. Okay, and I'm gonna go this way. Come on. You got me. I find the super attack currently is very useful for like when we have those guys. You're more annoying than anything else, little robots. Okay. Did I get all the secrets? I found all the secrets. Okay. Hello.
Say your prayers.
Rampage.
You never learn, Rocksteady. Deep breath.
Oh, God damn it. There we go. Awesome. Winnie, did you just do what I think you just did? Did you just throw up on my bed? Goddamn.
Job breaking news.
I just want to see something. Okay. I found the two secrets in that one. So I need to find one more diary and one more
Mutants over Broadway.
Newspaper. So we're going to play this and then I'm going to go and take care of my pet. I don't want to have to fight two. God damn it. Okay. Oh my god. Thank God, some pizza. Okay, turtle tenderizer. Yes. Oof, I only have one life left.
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.
Cowabunga!
Cowabunga. Okay, cool. I don't think there's a turtle lab, a turtle lair rather. Oh, there's 0 of 0.
Mutants over Broadway.
I just want to make sure. Okay, there was 0. So return to map. Okay. This is... Okay, complete season. Complete story mode. Okay, so we have some, like, missions that we have to do. But... Okay. They're doing good. We finished 3. I don't know how many levels there are, but we finished 3. And I think with having stepped away and then played a few 2D beat 'em up games and then coming back, it's definitely helping me. But I am going to leave that here for this episode. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!